Three employees with the Englewood Police Department have tested positive for COVID-19. The department says the employees tested positive over the last 3 to 4 weeks and symptoms have been shown, so they were sent home to safely quarantine. They are reportedly doing well. That's the good news. The department has reduced the number of people working in the police building to prevent the spread of this. The department didn't specify what jobs those affected workers held.
Bars and restaurants.